Yeah. Sax, DJ on the stove. It's like two things can't be.